sister are buried here.
Signs.
This is starting to look pretty industrial. It always has. I just never noticed. Cemetery right now where they are buried, and we are going to put a stone in the ground for my mom. Okay, all right, so we're here, we just have to find the grave. I think it's down. There, that's it right there. I don't see a flag. Oh, that could be her marker there. See that? Start with my dad. This is his place where he was buried. And my sister was only 20. When she passed. Her name was Lori. This is her. And this is my mom's grave here. And here's a picture of them. Going to be setting out three other recorders after we're done putting a stone in the ground. I have my three recorders here on my sister's stone, and I'm using the DR-60. This is the QR-120. This is the QR-150. I have all three of them going at one time. I'm going to see what happens as an experiment. So I'm asking my sister, my dad, my mom to come forward and speak through the three recorders. I'd like to hear from my sister, Lori. Lori, are you here? And do you have anything you'd like to say? Thank you.
My mom and dad.